got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all,
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, just after 12 a.m. Many of you know I didn't even go to sleep last night. I was up all night, and I'm still going, man, because I'm excited. I'm just about to do backflips across the floor, rip my headset out of the computer, and dance in my underwear. I'm so excited, and I told you guys I'd get back to you tonight with more information about when I'm going live, what I'm going live, and, live talk radio cometh. That's right. We're just laying the groundwork. I don't have an exact date and show schedule, but I'm going to show you what we got so far. This is where we're at. Not just me coming to talk radio. Oh, no. First, it's me. 2 hours a week. The Voice of Humanity returns. If any of you remember when I was on air before, this show is dedicated to you, the little guy that's had an injustice. I want you to start sending me your emails. Are you getting screwed by your town ordinances? Is the cop bullying your kids? What's your situation? If you're the guy that needs a voice or the gal that needs a voice, this is your show. We get you on air. We get you the public attention. We get you connected to people that can help in your area, or at least people that can hear your story and give you ideas. That's what the Voice of Humanity is. That's what we're bringing to you once a week, 2 hours a day. Not sure of the day and time. That will be announced within the next few days. Now, quickly, I want to give a big shout out and love to the people that are making this all possible for me. UCY TV. Let's go over and check them out real quick. Check them out. Link will be below. Self-explanatory. Awesome people. If you've interacted with Radchick, you probably know Jules, some of the other team and the hosts over there. Come on over and check out their schedules. Check out their other live shows that they have going on. In the meantime, back to what we're doing. Also, coming to UCY TV and Masterofmanythings.com. Hacker news. That's right. Weekly hacking and cyber war news mixed with jams sponsored by, you guessed it, hacksradio.com, the stream that the FBI not only listens to, but masturbates to on a regular basis. If you've heard any of the hacking news, videos, updates, same format, so we're going to mix it up a little bit. I'm going to jam a headline down your throat, and I'm going to make your fucking ears bleed with some of the thumpinest, freakiest, hacking and whackinest music you've ever heard. Why don't we go take a little sweet sample of what you might hear during one of those shows real quick, shall we? Yeah! That right there is the shit that'll make your ears bleed! That's right, that is the shit that'll make your ears bleed. Hacksradio.com sponsoring the music that will go in between the headlines during that 2 hour show. That's right, so some weeks you'll get a lot of news and a little music. Some weeks you'll get a lot of music and a little news. Maybe some snippets from Twitter. Whatever's going on in the hacking world, I'm going to bring you up to date once a week. Keep you informed, keep your PCs safe, etc., etc. And then, to be announced, another scheduled date, host Craig Kirk, bringing back Legal Wars. Many of you have heard Craig before. He's been off air since my platform went down. He's been focused on his home study course. That's just about done. He's a week or two away from wrapping that up completely, and he's ready to go back on air and bring the war to the legal field, teaching you about biblical law, Mosaic law, common sense law, the courts. I'll let him explain it to you. You're going to listen to him live, Craig Kirk. And coming up, and this may be a little longer out, but Occupy Radio is coming back with host Chris Raff. If you guys remember Chris Raff, she's the glitter girl. A lot of great guests, a lot of alternative music, alternative art, what the Occupy movement's doing, other movements, other causes, great gal, great guest, great show. All of these four shows coming. We're just laying the groundwork now. Folks, there's a lot of work to do. But that's where we're at. I expect within the next few days we'll solidify a time and a date. And again, the Voice of Humanity, 2 hours a week. Hacker News, 2 hours a week. Legal Wars, 2 hours a week, and Occupy Radio, to be announced. I'm not sure if that'll be a 1 hour, 2 hour. Ugh. Chris Raff gets going. It might just be a 4 hour show. I don't know. Stay tuned. Of course, I'm going to keep you updated. In the meantime, come on over here. Check out what's going on with the rest of the website now. Some of you remember on the video gallery, Hacker News Updates. Those will stay up there for a while. They're old, they're out of date, but you may want to listen to one of those and just to see what the style is, how we handle that, whatever, feel free to do so. After the show is live, this will be a page that will link you to all the archives dated for the show, so even if you can't be there, you're never going to miss it. Not a problem. You can get back there and listen to it. And again, those archives, that hosting, all sponsored by UCY TV. So, folks, there are costs involved in this, not to me, because of the blessings of UCY TV, but they have costs. And I want to make this work for all of us. I want to help them out. So, if you're able to make any form of a donation, you can always do that through the homepage, via PayPal. Once things are up and solidified, you'll be able to do that directly through their website, because these guys deserve it. They're putting all of our voices on air, and no fee. It's the news that's important. It's the activism that's important to them. It's the community. All those things that we're all fighting for every day, they're doing it too. A lot of you know Christina Consolo, or the Rad Chick. She's at UCY TV. Solid group over there. Make sure you go over, check out the other hosts, sit in on a show. That's as much as I know right now, folks. And this is a little vague and a little plain, but I just threw this together. We need a foundation. Over the next coming days, everything will be set up through UCY TV, so you'll actually be listening to me there, but you'll pick up the links for the show and the schedule from the show here, and we'll shoot you on over there to listen to the show. Chat room will be provided, other links and resources and things you need, call-in numbers, etc., 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 all coming at you within the next few days. Much love, many thanks to everybody, and especially you guys. UCY TV, like I told you earlier, love you guys. Okay, that's it. You know, I really should get some sleep, so I'm going to get the hell out of here. Much love, many thanks.